Alright, we're back with Batman Arkham. Silent laugher.
Did she do it?
A lot.
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
Some of the regular stuff.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right? It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker.
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's nuttier than he is.
Oh, Mr. Jay! Please hug me some more!
Okay, my dear. Why don't you go and fight Batman while I make a daring escape?
You guys better hope she didn't hear that. Enough screwing around. Get these mines spread out.
You guys are like family to me. And you know how much pain I went through killing my family.
Stuck in Arkham City, and Joker's still telling me what to do. Nothing changes. We own Arkham City. Screw anyone else who thinks they do. Arkham City is ours.
Stop touching the mouse.
Let's make this quick, boys. I've got an important operation that I just dying to have done.
Whoa! Get over and find out who's screaming!
I'll cover the door.
He was actually telling the truth. The mines don't blow us up. Cool.
I'll cover this way.
Came from over there. Come on, where are you? Wake up!
Batman's back!
What the hell? You smoked to get away. This bastard's got everything!
He's gone. I lost him. Find him now.
On me! I got him!
I lost him!
Find him now!
This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
Not bad.
Don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
Well, what do you know? You did it. You took them all out. I know I should be sad, but the truth is, I'm happy. Happier than I've been in years. How about you?
Protocol 10 will commence in 20 minutes.
I hear you, buddy.
How's it going in there anyway?
It's all good. I'm in position, the room's mine, and if I see Batman, boom!
I'll be right. The Joker looks like he's getting ready for a war. If Batman sends a big sheriff, he'll be actually winning.
I've worked out how to beat the Bat. He uses the gargoyles, right? I just need to take them out, too. Boom! Batman's on the ground, and I'm putting a bullet through his brain.
Nice. Let me know when he's dead. I want to come down there and have a little fun with the corpse.
Get in line. I'm having the mask. You can have what's left.
Mm-hmm.
That was terrible.
So pick up the two halves. Pound something.
B-Man, come to stick the knife in some more? Well, go on then, I don't care. I'm not telling you nothing. I'm not even gonna tell you about the crap Joker took from freezing locked up in the boiler room. What are you?
Heard all that Protocol 10 bull that Strange has been sprouting? What the hell's his problem? Didn't he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy? Who spends billions of dollars building a prison and then gives everyone guns?
You got a point.
The bat's here!
Thank you.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 minutes.
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out.
Ask off your face, Bat.
Won't recognize you when we're finished with it.
Out there!
You're not going to reach the Joker. I will stop you!
God damn it.
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman, and we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.
Are we not done yet, Ivy? I told you that thing with the flowers wasn't my fault. You know it, I know it.
You should have watered them. You said you would water them. Now there's only one left, and Strange has it, sealed in his vault.
Well, in that case, I think we can strike a deal. I need a way into his vault, and I think you're just the girl to help. If you get me in there, I'll get your plant. Deal?
I should kill you. Fine.
No kiss? I'm kind of disappointed.
Out! Now!
Fucking body. Why am I so late? Thank you.
get here!
You're dead now, bitch! She's over here! What's she doing here? See, I told you! Catwoman's here! Hurt her! Catwoman!
Okay, let's go into the next objective.
Tiger Command, we're in Sector 2. We were attacked. The vault is compromised. We believe the attacker was Poison Ivy. Over.
Roger that, Tiger 87. Hold your position and await orders. Over.
Affirmative.
Set up a perimeter. Protect the entrance.
How are people gonna know what I've... Oh, yeah. I've been locked up in some creepy-ass prison.
What's on the street, but it's pretty disgusting.
Good girl, Ivy. I can always count on you to make the earth move. I guess you're tunneling into Strange's vault below ground. There are Ivy's vines. And there's the storage facility. Nice work, Red. Time to get in there. Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really? You'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those tiger guards. I'll need to be quick and stay out of sight. One wrong move and the fail-safes will trigger, and that vault will be locked down permanently.
This is tricky.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 minutes.
has all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. Do you think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
Casualty, my location.
Cool. Now there are two options that are going to happen when I finish the this part. We're going to do both of them so you can see what would have happened. But I think they do the rewind thing, so.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream. Try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell.
Yeah.
How does that feel, Ivy?
It appears we have caught our intruder. Teach her a lesson. Oh, tonight just keeps getting better. Batman will soon be dead, and now I have you too, Miss Kyle.
Ah!
visual confirmation. The steel mule is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right?
Yeah, we're gonna leave him.
Screw him.
What would have happened?
All units, we have visual confirmation. The steel mule is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Since when did you grow a conscience? Do I have to do everything around here? Don't die, Batman. I'm coming to save you. Great. See what I give up for you, Batman. You better not be dead already. Well, what do we have here? Figured you could use my help.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
You stick with the brooding. I'll handle the wisecracks. I guess we both know what Protocol 10 is now, right? If you're planning on stopping it, you need to hurry.
Strange is launching missile strikes on Arkham City from Wonder Tower. You shut this place down. Joker's taken Talia. I'm going after them.
You can't. Hundreds will be killed.
I need your help to stop the attack.
He'll kill Talia.
You need to think this through. Batman can't let all these people die.
My tracker is not activating. Reroute all Wayne Tech satellites to boost the signal.
I can't do that. I realize it is difficult, sir. But you need to decide if one life is worth sacrificing to save 1,000.
Don't do this, Alfred.
Batman must save Gotham. I'm sorry, but deep down, you know I'm right.
Oracle, do not lose Talia's signal. Okay, the tower's locked down. No way in without the codes. One of the choppers will be carrying the master control program. I just need to find that chopper.
Multiple targets acquired and neutralized. Boom. Scratch 20 more inmates. Successful. Inmate targets neutralized. I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2.
Can I not?
Zero visual on target. I repeat, we have lost sight of Batman. We have no eyes on the target. Batman has gone dark.
Can we, like, fucking just hang?
We have zero visual on Batman. Visual confirmed. We have eyes on Batman.
God damn it, can we fucking work?
have no visual.
Got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her.
What are you doing?
This is uniform.
You don't need to do this!
We had the three escaped new inmates. They were headed for the underground tunnel system.
Alright, this is where we're
stopping. Excellent work. Hold them in processing. We will let
let you know when we are ready to move them down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us! Please!
Come back, we'll finish the main story, and then we'll do all the side content stuff.
Do not fight back!
So yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you are, you know what to do. Leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. It means a lot to help the channel grow, and I do appreciate it. Till next time, love you guys. Hope to see you again soon. Take care, and I will talk to you later. Bye for now.